Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to publish your WordPress website using cPanel. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe How to Unminute. So here is my domain name, and as you can see here is no website is available. So first of all, open your cPanel and go to software colors WordPress manager and click on install WordPress and choose your protocol from this list and click here and select your domain name where you want to install WordPress website. So I'm going to select this domain, and from here select your WordPress version and give your site name, site description, and admin account information section. You have to put your admin username and admin password, and then here you have to put your admin email account. Then click on install, so here you can see I successfully installed WordPress to my domain. And if I refresh my website, and here you can see WordPress has been installed. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe How to Unminute. Thank you for watching.